attacked Senator John Edwards. Here's what she said, and here's how he replied.
I was going to have a few comments on the other Democratic presidential candidate, John Edwards, but it turns out that you have to go into rehab if you use the word faggot. So
I think it's important that we not reward hateful, selfish, childish.